Well, I'm just coming into Jackson Hole, Wyoming. I left at 9 o'clock this morning, and it's about 12:11 now, so that's not bad. This is the southern end of the Grand Tetons, and you can see the Grand Teton there. That's the highest part of the mountains there. That's the Snake River right there that we're crossing. Runs through this area. I spent 3 days on the Snake River. On the south end of this river, in a canoe back in the 60s when I was a Boy Scout, and it was just a lot of fun. Almost drowned, but other than that, I had a great time. All right, I'm fixed leaving Jackson Hole. It's been about a half hour in the gallery discussing some business and a possible commission. Just a delightful day of driving. All right, I'm going to be in the studio tomorrow and maybe Tuesday to finish this clay up. And then I'll take it to the foundry either on Tuesday or Wednesday. I've got other things I've got to do. I still won't be in the studio for another week or two. Got to get that stuff done, and as soon as I do, I'll be back in and working. I've got a possible project for the gallery here in Jackson Hole too. So there's the Tetons past my camera mount. Now there's a Grand Teton, and just thought you'd like to see what it looked like today. I'm just getting ready to go over those mountains on the Teton Pass, and once I get over that, that's the worst part of the trip. The rest of it's just flat ground and gravy. Just beautiful. I love these gold leafed trees up here. There's the top of the pass right up there. This is what I was fearing would be covered in snow. That's why I wanted to do this before the snow started flying, because this can be tricky with good tires. I love this country, I really do. A little bit of red mixed in. Man, I wish I could just go hiking. Probably kill myself.